Welcome back, everyone. Did you ever meet a situation that your contact suddenly disappeared on your iPhone? I did, so I check it out. I find out three methods that you can try on. Let's go. Method 1, force restart. This is the first thing you should try. So press the volume up and volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the Apple logo appears. Then you can go check if the contacts are still there or not. Method 2, turn on and off contacts option on iCloud. Go to settings, tap your Apple account. Tap iCloud option. Turn off contacts option, choose keep on my iPhone, and then turn it on, choose merge. Then you can wait for a second and go check if the contacts are still there or not. Method 3, reset network settings. It could be your iPhone network settings went wrong so that contacts won't show. So go to the settings page. Tap general, scroll down, tap transfer or reset iPhone. Choose reset network settings option. Continue, then it will start reset your network settings. When it is done, you can go check if the contacts are still there or not. If the above method is not working, you can try to restore your backup. Method 4, restore iCloud or iTunes backup with UltData. If you have a backup on iTunes before the contacts disappear, then you have chance to get them back. We will be using a tool named UltData. Go check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac and open UltData. I will only show you how to restore it through iTunes backup. You are free to try the iCloud option. Choose recover data from iTunes. Here choose the latest one backup or the one you need and hit next. Then I'll choose contacts here. You are free to try other options. And then hit scan button. It will start to scan the contacts data. As the process goes on, you can see the contacts are showing on the list. Choose the contacts you want to recover and hit recover to device. Then wait for a second. You can see, my contacts are back on my iPhone. What a convenient way to recover contacts. If you don't have any backup, then you can try the recover data from iOS devices function. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.